ましょう。 Destination Anywhere。
Pauline, the host of this TV show. You guys have experienced different adventures, have met different people, have learned different cultures. So what is the place we explored recently?
So many of the tourists like to travel to places which are very well exposed to the world. But this time, we decided to visit a place which is not very well exposed to the world. The place is unexplored, but splendid.
Personally, I hate climax. I cannot tolerate the suspense.
We visited the ravishing French governed territory of Réunion, La Réunion. It can be the best place for a family reunion as well. It is located in the Western Indian Ocean, about 680 kilometers east of the Madagascar and 180 kilometers southwest of the Mauritius.
Wow, that sounds something new. I have never heard of this place. Does this place have any history, like freedom struggle or something like that?
No, this place has been inhabited since the 17th century, when the people from France and Madagascar settled here. Portuguese were the first ones who found this place through the ways of voyage.
Alright, no doubt that the Portuguese will win the award of exploring places.
Oh, wait a minute. Our journey is incomplete without our companions.
Hi, I'm Valerie.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Vanessa.
Hi, I'm Pauline, the host of this TV show.
They are our companions. They travel to the Réunion Islands with us. So, as you see, we were talking about our visit to the islands. You want to add something?
Of course.
How did you guys start your journey?
We took a flight from Mumbai International Airport to Roland Garrison Airport, which is one of the major airports on Réunion Island. It was quite a long journey.
Coming forward to the most important point of this interaction, which kind of places can the common people, or more precisely, the tourists can visit?
Réunion hosts many tropical and unique beaches. They are often equipped with parking spaces, amenities and barbecues. So basically, we can say that Réunion Island is a beach island.
With many others in the list, the Hermitage Beach is the most extensive and best preserved lagoon here and a popular snorkeling location. It can be called a different type of scuba diving.
Also, La Playa Brisanta is a well-known surfing spot with many athletic and leisurely activities taking place here.
As well as Leaveux Port in St. Philip is another beach consisting of tiny olivine crystals. It's one of the youngest beaches on earth.
Also, the marine biodiversity of the island is comparable to that of other islands in the area, which has earned the Mascarene Archipelago its inclusion among the top 10 global biodiversity hotspots.
So, it seems it's a must-visit place for beach lovers.
Not only for beach lovers, but also there are many other things.
After experiencing the cool and calm beaches of this island, let's know about the warm and tough volcanoes of this island. People fond of trekking should definitely visit the mountain of Piton de Negros.
Everything on Réunion is filled with some adventure and twist. The mountain is the highest point on Réunion Island and is considered to be the highest point in Indian Ocean. The volcano was formed by Réunion hotspot and emerges into sea about 2 million years ago.
The mountain can be climbed in a long one day 10 to 12 hour time, but it is often preferred to make it a 2-day hike.
That's cool. I mean, the facts are cool. Being a trekker, I would surely give it a try.
Optical illusions are very delighting, aren't they?
Optical illusions? Are there any special effects added to any destination?
No, let me tell you about it. Voile de la Mary is one of the many natural treasures of Réunion Island. This waterfall is famous for the optical illusion it produces. It takes the appearance of the wheels of a bride.
Eden Garden is a beautiful botanical garden of 2.5 hectares of land, also including more than 700 species of plants. It is one of the quietest places here, also perfect
for people who love peacefulness.
Let's dive into water now. The aquarium of Reunion Island encompasses more than 500 species of fish and natural coral reef nested in more than 6 lakh liters of water. It's great activity on rainy days.
Oh, that was much needed.
Many of us always buy something or the other from the new place we visit. And for me, it's really necessary as shopping is my hobby. So, I'm really curious to know about the markets there.
The best place to discover Reunion Island's culinary culture and traditions is the St. Paul Market. Over 300 exhibitors offer local products, spices, fruits and vegetables. It is also the best place to find souvenir gifts of this island.
Pretty sure it must have been a jubilant travel experience for all of you guys. Would you like to visit it again?
Of course. What about you?
My tickets are already booked,